the space program meets my particular academic needs. Gives me something that's intellectually challenging, also physically challenging, but much more important, I think, that man needs something to dream about. We've explored our world fairly thoroughly. I realize that the ocean's remaining, and that's 3/4 of our world, but there's really just 2 frontiers left, the ocean and space, and I'd like to be part of that effort.